What is up, everybody? This is Jake Ballin talking to you, and it is time once again for more singing. This time, oh wait, first before I start, I actually need to show you a couple things that I neglected to mention about in the vlog. Well, one of them I did anyway. I got this necklace from Christine for my birthday. It says "Love You Till the End" engraved on it. It has that engraved on it. Yep, so it's silver and it's got the diamonds on it and everything. But yeah, and today I got this bracelet from her because the other bracelet that I had got in kind of a bad shape, so I asked if she would replace it, and she did. So yeah, excuse me. Anyway, this is, actually hold on. Alright, this is My Give a Damn's Busted by Joe Diffie. If my voice will stay with me. Well, you filled up my head with so many lies, twisted my heart till something snapped inside. I'd like to give it one more try, my give a damn's busted. You can crawl back home and say you were wrong, stand out in the yard and cry all night long. We'll go ahead and water my lawn. My give a damn's busted. I really wanna care. I wanna feel something. Let me dig a little deeper. Nope. Sorry. Nothing. You can say you got issues. You can say you're a victim. It's all your parents' fault. After all, you didn't pick 'em. Well, maybe Oprah's got time to listen. My give a damn's busted. It's in straight now. Your therapist said it was all just a phase. Your product of the Prozac and your codependent ways. So, who's your enabler these days? My give a damn's busted. I really wanna care. I wanna feel something. Let me dig a little deeper. Tell me. It's a desperate situation. No telling what you'll do. If I don't forgive you, you say your life is through. Well, honey, give me something I can use. Oh, you knew I was gonna say that, didn't you? Give a damn busted. I give a damn busted. Trust me. I give a damn busted. Busted, hey yeah. Wanna do what? I give a damn busted. I'm kind of starting that movie. It's busted. Honey, trust me. Give a damn busted. I give a damn busted. Busted. What? Huh. Hello? Oh, is it gonna... Oh, okay, then. Awesome. It stopped. Okay. But yeah. Anywho, thank you guys very, very much for that. Very much. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed that. Wait, there was actually one other thing I was gonna. Let's see the. Let me show you guys this. Well, here. I can't do that yet. I don't know if you can see that. Because I can't, yeah, but if you can see that, Christine gave me that card for my birthday this past January. Let me read you what it says here. Oh, here. Check out the polka dot pattern there. Nice, huh? Alright. But, yeah, here's what it says. To my beloved Jacob, I wish you a very happy birthday this year. As you celebrate the day you were born, I am very grateful and very blessed every day of my life to have someone as unique, special, and very warm as warm as my truest love and boyfriend. His Holiness has created a great person, and that person is you, Jacob. Our love that we have in our hearts for each other, as well as the very strong bond between us, is truly very magical, and nothing on earth can ever compare to it. Nothing will ever break our bond. It's magical and everlasting, my dear. You deserve the very best on your special day and every day of your life. My loving angel, peace, is with you always and will brighten the cloudiest days you ever encounter. Enjoy your day, my sweet angel prince. Your angel princess loves you today, tomorrow, forever, and beyond in eternity. Your angel princess and girlfriend, Christine Lelowix. So, yep. That's awesome, isn't it? So, yeah, hope you enjoyed this video, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace.